knock anything home.
Ducks win the draw, and they get it set up again. Cam Fowler's got it now for Ryan Getzlaff. Getzlaff thinking about it. Into the corner it goes. Troy Terry right through the crease, trying to set for Max Comtois. Fowler now. Getzlaff unloads, and a stop by Kemper. Along the board, Johan Larson looking to get it out. Still 15 to go in the 5-on-3, and it's been all in the Coyotes' end. Across, sliding, save, stop, rebound, they score. And now we're going to get some pushing and shoving, and Darcy Kemper takes a tumble, and Ryan Getzlaff trying to go after him, and all heck is breaking loose right now.
Oh, Getzlaff and Krause have their gloves off as well. And Darcy Kemper didn't like it. It was Jones chirping right in his ear, I believe.
Maybe this will wake him up, because it's been a brutal start for the Coyotes here tonight, Tyson.
Oh, there was lots of action in front of the net. Oliver Ekman-Larsson was laying some heavy lumber, which you love to see. You look at Jones, big 49, locked up with Oliver, and there's the first cross check. There's another one for good measure. And then they continue to work the puck around, and Jones is right there to bang it home. And he gets up and he's chirping at Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and Darcy Kemper doesn't like it. Kemper thought he had it between his pads, and it just squeaked through the other side. And Jones was right there to bang it home. And there's Kemper, comes right in, and you love to see that. Nothing Darcy Kemper doesn't do. Sticking up for his teammates now too.
Well, they sort the penalties. Getzlaff and Jones are both in the Anaheim penalty box. Coyotes have Krause and Ekman-Larsson, and of course Nick Jalmerson, the original. And they will sort all of this out. All right, so it's heating up. And again, maybe a wake-up call, Tyson.
Yeah, certainly would be. I can't imagine things are too rosy on that Coyotes bench. Down 2-0. 13 minutes into this hockey game. You got to find a way to gobble points up. The Coyotes have lost two straight. They're playing a Ducks team that's below them in the standings. Like, they lost 8 of their last 11 games. And this is a homestand. You have to start finding a way to get points.
Yeah, no easy nights. I mean, no. 7 points separating last to first in the West Division.
And that's the beauty, right? You go on a hot streak and you're right back into it. But you go on the skids and you can put yourself in a world of hurt as well.
Jones gets the goal. Cam Fowler will pick up one of the assists along with Max Comtois. And it's 2-0 Anaheim as they sort everything out. For Jones, that's his second goal of the season.
That's a big one for the Ducks. The Ducks are a team that have struggled to score as well. Some of their big guns, you look at Getzlaff, just 6 points on the season, 1 goal for him. And
let's take another look at all of this and what transpired from overhead.
See, Jones gets behind everyone and bangs at home. Larson almost gets to him. And then Jones has words with Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and Kemper comes flying in there, as does Getzlaff, as does Lawson Krause. And the gloves are off. No fights, no punches thrown.
Well, they continue to sort it out. Tyson, Rick Tocchet was talking about maybe some fatigue on some of the guys from over the weekend. Why the slow starts all of a sudden?
Well, they better find a way to dig deep here. And Rick Tocchet touched on that. He said it's going to get tough for every team. No team is going to have an easy go here during this season, and it's going to get real tough here for the Coyotes. They got, what, 5 games in the next 7 nights?
Well, you got the worst team in the division here tonight and Wednesday night, And then you got a guy by the name of Nathan MacKinnon on the horizon for games here on Friday and Saturday night. That's why these two games, in my mind, are critical.
Well, the funny thing with this team, and it's been the last couple years, the better the team, the better they play. They play Vegas, they play St. Louis, they play Washington last year, and they take those teams down, but I think they just take their foot off the gas pedal against teams like the Kings, like the Ducks. And as you mentioned earlier, there's no easy games in the National Hockey League. This is the NHL. There is good teams, good players, excuse me, on every team.
Well, they continue to try to sort this out. Trevor Hansen and Brandon Schrader are the referees assigned tonight by the National Hockey League. There's one of the goal scorers, Jacob Silverberg, and
I don't know
he
what
got it rolling.
I don't know what they're trying to figure out. There was no fights. Give everyone a two and carry on.
I like how you do business, Tyson.
Yeah, simple. Keep it simple. I'm a simpleton, as you know.
Hey, don't forget, all Saturday games in February and March will be 90s throwback nights with players wearing reverse retro jerseys. Tickets on sale now starting at $25. Get yours at arizonacoyotes.com/tickets.
Back between the pads.
Larson here loses the draw. It goes in behind the net. Brought around. Steele will get it out. Back through center ice. Looking for Derek Grant. Poked along that time by Ekman Larson. Good cutoff by the captain. And Osterley with it. He'll move it up the boards back to center ice. Larson's got it for the Coyotes. For Fisher. Into the corner it goes. Larson is on it. John Hayden trying to send it down low for Larson. That's knocked into the corner. And he's definitely trying to pick up the physical play here late in the opening period, down 2-0. Across it goes. Jalmerson sends one towards the net, loved by Gibson.
Well, a little better. This goes along, and Hayden right in there. I love it. This is what you need. That's Jones, and that's Hayden. That's tough for Hayden. He never really got a good grip.
A wrestling match.
He was a little bit out of position and could never really kind of get things opened up, but I love the fact he went right after it. He said, I'm done, enough of this, let's go. Let's get some emotion on that bench, and that's why Bill Armstrong brought Hayden in here, for this exact reason.
Arizona 15, Anaheim.
And here he comes, he's looking for everyone. He says, let's go.
Fighting.
Jones didn't do anything. He was just in the vicinity and said, let's get it on. And he just kind of loses grip with that helmet and head and never can get that lawnmower going and start chucking them.
Five-minute majors for fighting. I didn't see a punch, but they're both gone. Rick Tocchet gets the Smoltz line out. He'll be played around by Osterley back to center ice. He's got Nick Smoltz. Smoltz going wide, drops it to the front. Keller couldn't get a shot away. Garland along the boards against Ricard Raquel. Coyotes swoop in to take it away. Much better over the last few minutes here as Keller feeds it out high for Jalmerson, but he couldn't keep the zone. Puck bouncing around with under a minute to go. Period one, Anaheim with a 2-0 lead. Brought in by Steele. Steele trying to cut behind the net. Silverberg, no problem there for him to pick up the puck as it comes back out high for Fowler. Off the end boards. Behind the net, Derek Grant, and chasing it down is Jalmerson. And off the boards and out. And the Ducks O'Connor, Silverberg, one of the goal scorers for Sam Steele. Little drop for Derek Grant. His shot goes wide. Played around the boards and down low. And here's a fight, and it's going to be Lawson Kraus going with Derek Grant.
This is what you need more of, and the message received loud and clear. Oh, big chuck there by big Lawson Kraus. The bucket off for Grant, and the linesman may jump in there. We'd love to see that one go a little bit longer.
The Hayden fight, and now the Kraus fight, and Tyson, I think they know. They need to be a lot better.
That's certainly the case. They've dropped two. They've dropped four of their last five games. Now is the time. to get things rolling. And maybe that'll fire up the troops.
5-5. As Lawson Krause and Derek Grant. Maybe one big punch landed in that fight, Tyson.
Well, here's Lawson Krause, and here's what I was talking about. Look at the face. That's intensity, and he pops the bucket right off of Grant with that last punch almost. Old knuckle sandwich.
So the Coyotes will be shorthanded because they give the extra two to Lawson Krause for the cross check. So it comes into the middle, and it's been a special teams game all night for Anaheim as this one is played by Sam Steele behind the net. They try to put it in front and a backhander at the horn, and that's going to do it. First period is in the books, and it's a period the Coyotes were not sharp at all. And Anaheim with a lot of power play time.
Yeah, too much time in the box for the Coyotes, and the Anaheim Ducks, who have struggled to score, bang in two. And Darcy Kuemper tests.